Hey, ladies, I'm only referring to ladies. I ain't referring to the skeezers, the skanks, the scallywags, the hoe, the hussy, and the bitches. No, I'm not referring to them. I'm only referring to the ladies. Let me repeat myself. I'm not referring to the skeezers, the skanks, or the scallywags, the hoe, the hussy, and the bitches. I'm only referring to the ladies. Ladies, please don't go out there and date a sex offender. That's the wrong thing to do, and I'm gonna tell you the reason why that's the wrong. Don't go out there and date a sex offender and a motherfucker who was accused of murder. Don't do that. Ladies, don't do that. I'm gonna tell you the reason why you should not never do that. The reason why is because as soon as you say no, that motherfucker's gonna take the pussy at gunpoint. So don't put yourself in that situation. No matter who you are, what you do in life, don't fucking date a sex offender and a known murderer. Because you're setting yourself up to really get fucked up. There you have it, ladies. Now, for you skeezers, skanks, and scallywags, and you hoe, you hussy, and you bitches, well, I don't need to say anything to you, because you motherfuckers, you'll stick a pole in the motherfucking ass while he's sleeping. So, you motherfuckers, you'll put Alpo in the motherfucking and say it's a hamburger. You motherfuckers, you would take a motherfucking cat and put it in the microwave and say the chicken ready. So, there you have it. Ladies, don't do that bullshit. Do not date a sex offender and a known murderer. He will, as soon as you say no, he will take the pussy at gunpoint. I gotta go.